Hello friends, this video is about the distributive property of cartesian product over union and intersection. So first we have to write distributive property of cartesian product over intersection over union first. For example, we are doing union first. So it says, so our topic is distributive property. Cartesian product over union. So it says we have to see that the B union C. So its Cartesian product is over the union is equals to the A cross B union A cross C. So this is the left distributivity. Why this is left distributivity? Because A cross B, A is the on the left side of this B union C. So there can be a second law for the cross Cartesian product over union, which can be B union C first, then cross A. So what it will be? B union B cross A union C cross A. So this is your right distributivity. In this video we will only solve for the left distributivity. You can solve for your homework for right distributivity. So why we have two distributivities here, left and right? Because unlike union intersection, cross product is not commutative. The union and the intersection are the commutative, while cross product means Cartesian product is not commutative. Remind that. So it means A cross B union C will never be equals to the B union C cross A. Just remind that, because that's why these two different distributive laws are available for the Cartesian product over the unions. So we will solve this left distributivity. For example, we will take a set A union A, which is equals to the 1 and 2, and B is the set of the A and B, and C is the set of the 2 and 4. So these are the three random sets, so you can take any sets. So for A cross B union C, we have to take left hand side, which is left hand side A cross B union C. So A cross B union C. So we have to first solve A B union C, because it in the parenthesis. So B union C we would find, so set B, which is equals to the A comma B, then union, then set C, which is 2 comma 4. So the union of these both can be, we can write that 2 comma A B 2 4. This is the B union C. Now we have to find A cross B union C. It is equals to the first set A 1 comma 2, then cross B union C, which is AB 2 comma 4. So the cross means the order pairs. In this A cross B union C means this is the set of the order pairs. So we have to write order pairs, which is first we have to write the sequence of the 1. So 1 is this element of the A comma, then the first element of the set, second set, which is B union C. 1 comma B comma 1 comma B comma 1 comma 2 comma 1 comma 4. So this was the sequence of the 1. Now we have to start the sequence of the 2, which is 2 comma A 2 comma B 2 comma 2 and 2 comma 4. This is our left hand side. Means left hand side is the set of the order pairs, which is equals to the A comma B. These are the order pairs. Now we have to solve for the right hand side, which is A cross B union A cross C. So A cross B union A cross C. So first we have to solve A cross B and A cross C, then we have to find the union of them or combination of them. So we can solve A cross B like that. A cross B is equals to the set of the A elements, A set, which is 1 comma 2 cross b, which is equals to the a comma b. So the Cartesian product of these sets is the set of the order pairs which contains the sequence of 1 and 2, 1 comma a, then 1 comma b, then 2 comma a, then 2 comma b. These are the sets of the this is the set of the a cross b. So now we have to solve a cross c, which can be written as the set a first, which is 1 comma 2, then cross, then set second set, which is 2 comma 4. So this can be the set of the order pairs which contain the sequence of the 1 comma 2. So 1 2 1 4 2 comma 2 and 2 comma 4. So now you have to find union of these two sets, a cross b and a cross c. So a cross b is equals to the this set, and a cross c is this union of the a cross c is equals to the this set. So union means the combination of these both. So a cross b union a cross c is equals to the, so first we have to write the a cross b set, which is equals to the this set 1 comma a, 1 b, 2 comma a, and 2 comma b. Then union, now the second set, which is equals to the 1 comma 2, 1 comma 4, and 2 comma 2, and 2 comma 4. Now we have to combine these two sets, this set union this set. So the combination of these two sets will be 1 comma a first, 1 comma b second, 2 comma 4, 2 comma 2 first, then 2 comma 4. These are the set A. Now the sets of the second set, 1 comma 2, 1 comma 4, 2 comma 2, and then 2 comma 4. So we can say this is our right hand side. The right hand side and the left hand side both are the equal, because this set A cross B union C contains all those order pairs which are available in the set of the A cross B union A cross C. We can check 1 comma A, 1 comma A, both are present. 1 comma B, 1 comma B is also present. 1 comma 2 is here, so we can see 1 comma 2 is here is also available. 1 comma 4 and 1 comma 4 is also available here. 2 comma A, so we can see 2 comma A. So we can check it for the 2 comma A is here. So it is 2 comma A and 2 comma B, because we have to write the set A first. 2 comma A, 2 comma B. So we can see 2 comma A is here, 2 comma B is here. Now 2 comma 2. So 2 comma 2 is here, 2 comma 4, 2 comma 4 is here. So these are the, this says that the left hand side is equals to the right hand side. So I can write A cross B union C is equals to the A cross B union A cross C. This law of cross, a Cartesian product over union, is verified. So now talk about cross product, Cartesian product over the intersections. So how we will write Cartesian product A intersection over intersection? So it can be written as A cross B intersection C is equals to the A cross B intersection A cross C. This is the left distributivity. And if we swap these places, for example, B intersection C cross A, it will be equals to the B cross A intersection cross A. We'll solve only this is the right distributivity. So we will solve only for the right distributivity in here because we have already solved left distributivity here. So this is for the cross Cartesian product or the intersection. This is for the Cartesian product over the union. You can solve the right distributivity for your homework, and this you can solve for the left distributivity for here is your homework. So left distributivity says B intersection C cross A. So first we have to find B intersection C. So we will use the same sets we have used earlier, which are B is equal to the AB and C is equal to the 2, 4. AB intersection 2, 4. So the intersection will become empty set because they do not contain any common element. So this is intersection is empty set of I. So now B intersection C cross A equals to the empty set cross A, which is equals to the set of 1, 2, which is written here 1, 2. So we'll see 1, 2. So the cross product of these two sets will be empty set because it will not contain any order pair, because it do not have any x values. For order pairs we have x comma y values, means x belongs to the first set and y belongs to the second set. So here we can see the x do not contain by this set, means this is empty set. So what we will write here? 0. So 0 we cannot write. So because 0 is the element itself, it is the empty set, so we cannot write x comma y. So it is the empty, and we have already seen the property. For example, how we will find the number of the order pairs, which was n of A into n of B. So if n of A is 0, because here is the 0 elements, and n of B, whatever it is, x, for example, whatever element are there, for example, in this case there are 2, so we will write here 2. 0 into 2 is 0, means the 0 order pairs will be in the set of in which the first set contains 0 elements. So here it contains 0 elements, so it will be 5. Further, this is our left hand side. So right hand side is B cross A intersection C cross A. So first we have to find B cross A. So B cross A is equals to the set B first, which is AB cross A. A is the set of the 1, 2, we can see here. So it equals to the A comma 1, then A comma 2, then B comma 1, then B comma 2. So this is our B cross A. Now find C cross A. C means the set C, which we have written here 2, 4. Then cross set A, which is 1, 2. So the product will be 2, 1, 2, 4, 1, and 4, 2. So we have to find the intersection of these both two sets, which will be equals to the, which can be written as B cross A intersection C cross A. This can be written as, what I am writing here, that these order pairs first a comma 1 a comma 2 b comma 1 and b comma 2, then intersection C cross A means these order pairs 2, 1 2, 2 4, 1 and 4, 2. This is the set of the C cross A. So which are the common order pairs in both sets, because this is the intersection operation. So they both do not contain any common element, because we can see here this set has the first A, A, B, B. in this set, there is nowhere A or B in the first order pair, first element of the order pair. So we will write it is empty set, which is equals to the 5. So it is our right hand side. So left hand side and both right hand side equals to the 5. So it means B intersection C cross A is equals to the B cross A intersection C cross A. So this is our the right distributive, and it verifies. So it means the distributive law of intersection or in the Cartesian product over union, over intersection means Cartesian product over intersection also verifies. Hope you find this video helpful. Please do comment and subscribe my channel. Thank you.